Welcome to this short presentation here on importing data over from our integrated Bluetooth device. In this particular example, I'm going to use the Rover C4 into a Windows system. Okay, the current system of Windows 10, Windows 11, there are some slight differences on there. So what I'd like to do is go through here initially and show some of the differences in order to ease the transfer of the system. The very first thing we have to do is we have to pair the Bluetooth together so that the Windows system is going to talk to the integrated Bluetooth on, in this case, our example, our Rover C4. I am going to come down here. I'm going to select the Windows. I will then click on Settings. The next, I will click on Bluetooth and Devices. I am going to turn on the Rover C4. So once we have the green light there, that is turned on. Now I'm going to come down here to Devices. I'm going to click on that. At this moment in time, I am going to come down here to Bluetooth Devices Discovery. And I'm going to change this from default to advanced. In the event that you come into this system and you do not see this option, please restart your Windows 11. And then repeat the steps from the beginning where we just started. Because it is possible by some installations that this option will not be visible. So in the event, a simple restart, and then you'll be able to see it. Now, at this moment in time that I've clicked on advanced, I'm going to come up here and say add device. Clicking on the add device, I get to see the Bluetooth. And at this moment in time, our option will show up. Okay, I'm Rover C4. It's right here. I am going to click on it, and it is going to connect. Rover C4 is connected. At this moment, I'm going to click on Done. Rover C4, not connected. You will see this say not connected because at this moment in time, it needs the Visualizer 3D in order to connect with the Bluetooth that's integrated here. We can close this window. The systems are paired now so that the two will talk to each other when the command is given for them to communicate with one another. You will start your Visualizer 3D software. So once the system has started up, we are going to come over here into the top left-hand corner and click on Import. Once we click on Import, we're going to see the different various options that we have, and I'm going to select the Rover C4. In this case, this is version 3.4 or higher. I am going to click here, and I'm going to click on the Next button. As I click on the Next button, you're going to see we have the Bluetooth here symbol. I'm going to click on that symbol for Rover C4 and click on the Next button again. Now, what is it that I am bringing into the system? I am going to bring in a 3D ground scan. In this case, it's already pre-selected. I'm going to click on the Next button. For the Rover C4, this is a very specific item here. I'm going to click here and select on Memory to PC. Hit the OK button. And then I'm going to select the very first scan here. For example, I see here it is parallel and it is 36. In the very top left-hand corner, I am going to give this 36 value. Very important so that all of the data lines up properly. Clicking on it next here, then it's going to ask me for notes. And at this moment, I can put in whatever notes here. I can say here, test scan, for example. I can give it a field length, let's say 5 meters by 5 meters, which is a recommended size. I will click on next. Soil type, I'm going to just select neutral here for right now for arguments. I click on Next here, and then I will click on here, OK. I want to transfer this data, and it is going to transfer over to the PC. It's that simple. Once I am done transferring it, I am going to hit the button here on the top left-hand corner. It's red right now. Once I click it, it will turn to the gold color in this particular color format, and you will see your scan. That's importing the data. On the Rover C4, it's going to ask if you'd like to save this data or not save the data, and that's up to you if you want to have it stored on this device or not. Now it has been successfully transferred. That's the procedure to transferring and importing data from the Rover C4, for example, to the Windows Visualizer 3D software.